Good morning. Is it audible?
Sir, good morning.
Yes, sir. Good morning, sir.
Yeah, good morning. Before starting class, you know, I would like to share you about the cat. So, in a spanning tree, almost many students, what the mistake you did. Already, we are given as switch ID as S1, S2, S3, up to S9, S10. From that, you have to identify the root switch or root bridge, which contains the lowest the bridge ID or switch ID. But what few people said did, so that, you know, for both the problem S5, it is the lowest bridge ID. So S5 is the root bridge, root switch. But again, you have mapped that S5 as B1, and based on that, you have remapped all these things. So that is not the way of the solving the problems. That is the first thing that many people they did. Similarly, a few people, few students, they confused with hexadecimal. A300, AB00, that is S4, S5. But the few members, they selected S4 as the root switch, root bridge. So due to that, entire problem was gone. Similarly, it is a 10-mark questions. Clearly, you know, if you see that the questions, compute and draw the spanning tree. That means, you know, at the last, after computing block codes, you have to draw the spanning tree with the block codes. So mostly, except I think only one guy, draw that one. Remaining all people, you know, simply you have stopped up to the block codes. So the mark for the splitter for spanning tree algorithm, 2 marks for root switch or root bridge, 2 marks for the root port, then 2 marks for finding a designated bridge and port, then 2 marks for the block ports, then 2 marks for spanning tree. So that is the one thing. Then second thing, I observed that without solving that, few students directly they wrote the answer in the answer booklet. So that is, I observed that, you know, it is something it is copied from books. Similarly, I observed that, you know, many students they uploaded at the last. The reason is, I think you have waited to get the answer from your friends. So kindly avoid those type of things in the future. In one notation, you should follow the same notation, same symbols to solve the problem throughout the course. If you are changing from one variable to another variable, then if you are representing answer in terms of the new variable, definitely, you know, that may create confusion for you as well as for the evaluator. Even though I have a given mark for those mistakes also, even, you know, if you are pre-assigning, if you're proceeding, I have given the feedback. Even I have checked the answer. If answer is correct, I have given even up to the 6 also for the case. 6 or 7. But if answer is wrong, I have given 3, 4 like that. Similarly, even though if you are even starting itself, if you are doing mistakes to identify the root bridge instead of S5 or S4, for that also I have awarded few marks. Because, you know, as per these things, that should be 0, but still I awarded the few marks, like a 3 or 4, if you are proceeding further. Really, if you are calculating the path cost after that, then if you are arriving the answer, all this. At least for each and everything, if you are arriving path cost for at least 2 to 3 cases, if answer is correct, I have awarded full marks. But without proceeding, without calculating the path costs, directly if you are writing, it is clearly understand that it is you know you are getting from some of your friends, then you are right. So for that I have reduced the mark. Even before that itself, we are clearly told the steps. You should proceed as per the steps as per. So this is about the spanning. Then almost the third questions, many people almost they proceeded correctly. Only thing at the that sliding window protocol, there we are given as 3-bit sequence number. That means the frame should be from 0 to 7. But you know you are taking as 0, 1, 2. You are assuming 3-bit means it is 0, 1, and 2. No, it is a always all these things it is a binary. The only few people they did the mistake like that. So remaining people that question they performed well. Then the previous error calculations. So almost you know the formula, all other things correct, but usage of calculator, finding the correct answers, few members they lack. But even if answer is wrong, if the formula is correct, out of 5, I have added 3.54. Even though answer is wrong for both the case, it is. Then that frame, it is the very very simple questions. Only that frame 0 is timeout. Then remaining frames, it is transmitting as it is. Only things up to the 6 frames, it is transmitting. So it is the very very simple only. Then the first module, the first questions you have to write yes, then you have to just. But many people, you know, they are you have written like a story. Even though if there is no error, whether DLS is required or not. So you have to write, yes, it is required. Then you have to justify. It may be 2 to 3 sentences, the proper justification. Then if two nodes connected in the different network, whether we can give the same IP address. It is very, very simple. Only one word. If you are assigning same IP config to lockers. Even if you are working on maybe any the systems in the lab, if anyone is changing their IP address, you can receive that IP config. Even that is the only one word answer, IP config. If you are assigning same IP address, so IP config will occur. For that also, many people have written many stories. Then the LAN WAN MAC, even if you are browsing it also, you will get the answers. Your campus is a huge, it's a 500 numbers. It is a MAN, not a LAN. LAN is nothing but a small group with a small school with 1 or 2 labs. But clearly it's mentioned as college campus. So college campus, it is nothing but a MAN. So metropolitan. Even if you're browsing through net also, you may got that answer. College campus, it is another MAN. So except those remaining 4 parts, I think almost all people. Then that matching of that layers, because you know all the functions already it is there in the PPT also what we uploaded in our the Vita. So there you can be able to find function for each and every. There almost you know out of 6 many peoples identified 4. 5 or 6 peoples you know you have written 3-4 layers for each and every question. For example, it is the data error flow means you are written as network layer, data link layer, the physical layer. Out of 3, 1 is correct. But you should correct only 1 because otherwise we can write all the 7 layers for each and every question to get the mark. So that is not the good practice. So after this class, I will upload answer key also in the GitHub. So you kindly refer it. If you feel if you feel you know you are deserving to get more marks, immediately you kindly send the details about your IS number, which questions you feel you'll get the more marks. Send it to me through mail. So maybe this Saturday Sunday, after receiving each and every mail, I will check it your answer paper on the board. Along with the comments, if really it is deserving, definitely I am ready to give the mark. So kindly go through key. Clearly compare the key with your the answers what you are written. Then really if you feel you will get the marks, then you can send me through mail. The class average, it is around 80 to 90. Because once all that revaluation has been the reason, then only that mark will be moved to the VTOP. Then we can be able to download as Excel. Then it is very easy for us to analyze the average. But approximately now, approximately calculated, it is coming around 18, 89. This is the my suggestion, my advice, even not only this subject, even for other subject also, you kindly concentrate more. Yes, we have cross-checked with other classes also. Even that Nanda Kumar sir, he replied the same thing. Sir, class average is only 19. So even that all the previous batch, you know that CAT 1, he got class average of 23, 24, 25. Even many of them are scored pass mark. That is minimum 50. But in our class, I think out of now, only this batch. Not only for this, all we have cross-checked with all the members. So all the, but those randomly for C1s that, yeah, we have cross-checked with all the three members. So for all the class average, it is low. Even that the border is also, I think it is many students, like 10 to 12 or 13.